The last time when she was discharged from the hospital, which was on 29th of April, considering her condition, there were so many things that we went through before we left the hospital. It was care and treatment at home. It was end of life. We spoke about it. How do you want to end it? Okay. So in her condition, I mean, one has to be very clear about things. If you don't know about something, ask about it. Ask about it. We knew very clearly, considering her condition and the state where she was at that point in time. Obviously, it was a DNR, do not resuscitate at any point. We didn't want to prolong the suffering. I can understand very clearly, in my culture, from my background, if you were to say DNR, it would not be taken very positively by anyone. One needs to understand the impact of everything. Do you want to live a healthy life? Do you want to live a normal life? Or do you want to be in a vegetative state? So DNR does not mean that you're being denied any help or medical care. It just means that, you know, perhaps the disease or the damage has spread beyond the scope of what you probably may want to see. Again, end of life protocol, what do you want to do? We live in Canada. This is very different from the cultures and the countries that we have come from. When this journey ends, there is a lot of documentation. There's a lot of people who are involved. There is health professionals who are involved at that point. There is police that is involved. There is so much that needs to be documented. How do you wish to face all of that? Do you wish to sign something before you leave the hospital and make it easy upon yourself? Or do you wish to stay ignorant and let all of those people and agencies come to your house and be shocked and bewildered at that point? If you have somebody passing away in your home, the last thing that you want to see is police knocking at your door. But we don't realize that this will happen if we don't make plans ahead of time. So these are the things that we need to understand and that we need to act upon when the time is appropriate. I feel having an understanding of all that was going on around us, or having an understanding of this culture, or how things go on around here, helped us a lot in making those decisions. But if you are someone who does not understand all of those things, it is best to seek help and try to understand all of that.